but at $12. First of 10. Welcome along, everyone. Williams Crane Hire Mixed Stake over the 600-metre journey. Green lights on for the opener. 155 Holway, the favourite from the inside box. Racing, Holway began brilliantly off the inside. On the outside, Victor just showed speed with Crown Susie. Favourite just got shunted back to third there around that first turn. Compton Brett's back to fourth and Golden Lester whipped them in. Victor Jess, the second elect in the market, out by two. Crown Susie to third is Compton Brett. Now Holway starts to get on its bike, but still three off the lead. Golden Lester's 10 lengths last. Off the back they run. Crown Susie went to Victor Jess. Holway still running on. Then Compton Brett as they come up towards the corner. Crown Susie a narrow leader. Victor Jess kicking back on the inside. Victor Jess. Victor Jess defeated Crown Susie. Third will be Holway. Then Compton Brett and Golden Lester last to greet the judge in around 35 seconds. Well, they come for that midway through betting. Victor Jess got back out late in betting. You're getting around 350 on the fixed price board. Was the second line of betting there and has got the cash. Fair to say the favourite had every chance. Began well. Copped a bit of a check going around the first turn. Got back to third, but never really recovered from that. And has just whacked away to finish in third spot. So the numbers going into the frame after race one. 4-6-1-8. 4-6-1-8. 35-06, 35-06, 2 lengths was the margin by a length and a half, 2 by a length and a half, 4-6-1-8 after race number 1.